Hello, this is Leeski from geekygamergirl.com, and I will be continuing my Let's Play of Undertale. So, let's go. Oh, that's right, the crazy lady, the bunny with the pet bunny. I forgot where I left off here. That's right. The library. Oh, this person has a lot of mail. A lot of unread junk mail. Sounds like my, that is labeled. Oh, I'm gonna look inside his mailbox. Overflowing with unread junk mail. I wonder if this is, Sans's mailbox. It's locked. Aw. It's nicely decorated, though. Oop! That's right, I forgot about that. Cool. That makes it easy to get around town. It's locked from the inside. I can't knock. Nobody's home. There's a big ice cube floating over there. Ooh. Hmm. Oh no. I'm in a bad place. Oh no. Maybe not. Human. Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Is he falling? Oh no. Oh great, he thinks I love him. That's wonderful. Yes. Oh no. Oh no. Don't even say it. Don't say it. Oh, thank God. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. Oh, lovely. My lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. The three P's. That's for prize. The newest member of the Royal Guard. Uh-oh. Oh, look at that stance. He likes to say, "Nee." Okay. Oh, hmm. A bone attack. Oh, boy. Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Yeah, he looks like he's got some high standards. I can't make spaghetti. Oh, you have some very low standards. Let's date later after I capture you. Oh, great. Oh no. Let's date later. What to cook for his date? Oh. But to no avail. Seems acting will escalate this battle. Let's date later. Alright, well, maybe I'll just show him some mercy. I'm not gonna friggin' dab some bone cologne behind his ear. He actually has an ear. So you won't fight? Then, let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. Boy, it's so hard. Lol. Hey, what happened here? You're blue now. That's my attack. Uh-oh, I'm blue now? fighting to from her. Oh no. Oh shit. Try holding the up button to jump. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Anime powder. What? I'm not. Yeah, I'm sure you're not thinking about that date thing. Oh no. Oh no. Eee! Hold up longer to jump higher. Yeah, I'm doing that, dude. Oh, I'm not doing it well, but I'm doing it. Oh, fuck. Dude, oh man. I'm gonna have to, like... Shit, what was this again? Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. What is it gonna turn me? Oh, fucking A. Alright, this is actually a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. I can almost taste my future popularity, dude. I can almost taste that frozen spaghetti you left me earlier. Oh, hey, that was a sneak attack. Yeah, I was wondering what happened with those ears. Goddammit. Head of the Royal Guard, yes. Oh, dude, what is all this? Oh, thank God. Unparalleled Spaghettator. Ah! Fuck! Trying hard to play a cool dude. I'm trying hard to fucking actually beat this. Unsicle. Undyne will be really proud of me. Oh, fuck, man. The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile. That is an award-winning smile, though. Dude, am I really this bad? That's cool. Enjoy your league. Ho! Dude, I'm gonna insult you. You know what? He's, fucking A. I'll have lots of admirers. Yeah, I know, dude. You're just so fucking awesome. I wish I could be as cool as you, the great Papyrus. God, I'm horrible at this. Will anybody like me as sincerely as you? I doubt it, dude. I'm like your soulmate or something. Oh, dude! Smells like bones. Someone like you is really rare. Yeah, I get that a lot. Oh, dude. Oh, fuck. A non-bone attack, then spends a minute fixing his mistake. Dating might be kinda hard, yeah. Jesus. Trying hard to play it cool. After you're captured and sent away. Oh man. Oh dude! Ew. It's considering his options. Oh my god. Who cares? Give up. Dude, you give up. Is rattling his bones. Give up or face my special attack. You keep saying the special attack, dude, but I never see it. Oh, fuck, man. Oh my god. I really don't want to die on this. So soon. Oh my god. Oh fuck, man. Not too long and I will use a special attack. Just fucking use your special attack, please. Oh my god, I suck so bad. This is your last chance. Oh my god, thank god. Oh my god. Rattling his bones. Aww. That's my special attack. Hey, stupid dog. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, hey, hey. Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Dude, I have no, nothing. I have a stick. Ew. Here's an absolutely normal attack. Oh! Oh fuck, man. Woo! Hey! Hey, cool! Dude. Oh my god. Hey! Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Oh my god, please let that be the end. Please. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking your boots. I was actually kind of worried on that one. Aw, he's gonna pity me. Aw, he's gonna spare me. Except his mercy. Yo, thank god. Whew. I was a little worried there. No! I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Oh. What should you say? Let's be friends. What a loser. Yeah, what a loser. Nah. Let's be friends. I'll be friends with you as long as you don't use that bone attack again. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to go on a date with him, aren't I? Oh no. I've even gone out on a date with you and I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Just give them awful puzzles and fight them. God. Oh, he'll give me directions to the surface. Awesome. Continue forward until I reach the end of the cavern. Then I want to reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul. Like you! Of course. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you'll have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Of course he is. Everybody loves that guy. And I'm certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" he'll guide you right to the barrier himself. I'm still wondering where Asgore fits into this, and where he's at. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date! He is so excited now. I'm gonna go back and heal and maybe buy some more of those icicles. Or bicycles. Unicycles. Yeah, I'm gonna just skip that for a minute. gonna go shopping. Oh, yes. Bye now. Okay, heal. Use the box. Yeah, I'll put that stuff in there just in case I need it. What's up here? Now that I think about it, I don't think I went this way. Oh. Let's play Monsters and Humans. Yeah, I think we're already playing that. Ah, to be young again. The world sure felt boundless. Are you a rock with a mustache, or a snowball, or just a blob? Oh, ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Ah. Aw. I should have probably stopped knocking. What the hell? Oh, that's where the ice cubes are coming from. but why are they putting ice cubes in the river? This is kinda interesting. I wonder what's up there. I'm sure I'll have to go back to that. It's time for our date! Oh. Somewhere real special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. I'm gonna go back to that fucking point, aren't I? Oh, nope. Oh, maybe. My house! Of course. Oh. Huh. Interesting. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. Why is it covered in sprinkles? Oh! The kitchen. Impressed. I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Sans. The food museum. Spaghetti. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. Alright, cool. Recently, he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. A pie? There's an empty pie tin, yeah. He made a pie. The series of notes on it. So please pick up your sock. Okay. Don't put it back down, move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches, move it to your room. And don't bring it back. It's still here. You just say not to bring it back to my room. Oh, that's awesome. Ooh, it's my favorite game show. It says stay tuned for new program, MTT. What? It's usually better than this. It's just a bad episode. A jangling sound. Ooh. Nice, 20 G's. It's a saggy old couch. Yo, I gotta see these jokes. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Another joke book. You decide to stop. Yeah. Let's see where this is going. It's scenic, my house. Enjoy and take your time. Alright, so what's in here? That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. No, we are not going in there yet. Yeah, bones, they are pretty important. Like, I'm very interested in what's in his room, but I guess it's time to go in your room and do what people do when they date. So, I guess it's time to watch Netflix and chill. Oh my god, he has a fucking race car bed! My mom's gonna get me some sweet rims for it! Yes, let's start the date. Actually, no. Take your time, I'll wait for you. You got the Pokemans! Action figures. Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smile man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa. Why would a human flag have such a cool skeleton on it? I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. You're almost right on that. You're almost right. Advanced puzzle construction for critical minds. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Oh, what's on your computer? The internet! I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit following. Jealous troll. more bones. Hey, those are all attacks I used on you. Great memories. Seems like it was only yesterday, even though it basically just happened. Yeah, what's in here? Yes, I'm looking in your closet. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Oh god. That's my bed! If I ever get to the surface, I like to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. It sure is. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. I'm gonna get you some sweet rims for Christmas. If you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Yes. Let's do this. Dating start. Oh shit. Dating start. Here we are, on our date! Oh boy. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time! Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating HUD. Son. Really popular. What the hell? Wow, yeah, I feel so informed. What the fuck's the egg there for? I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Human! I, the great Papyrus, will go on a date with you. Okay. Aw, look how happy he is. It's time for part 3. Step 3. Put on some nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing. That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning? Yes. Oh yes. Aw, he is so happy. No. You planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No, your dating power. Wow, my dating power is pretty high. Don't think you've bested me. I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating, and I never will. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. I can only imagine what your special clothes are, dude. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold. Cool dude! I love it. I love it. No. A genuine compliment. Look at that date power go up. However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. I don't know. You look like a pretty cool dude. Oh god, therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further, unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. There's no secret to my legs. Just hard work and perseverance. This shirt didn't originally say cool, but I improved it. Expert tip, all clothing articles can be improved this way. My hat? My hat. My hat. Well then, you found my secret. Ooh, there's a present. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Of course, I know what it is. Oh, I should have known. Oh, so wrong. This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken pasta, finely aged in the oaken cask. Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papayas. Human. It's time to end this. Is there a way we could go any further? I'm gonna eat your pasta. I'm gonna eat your pasta so hard. Oh god, the taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe more than I do. Oh. Oh, look at all that date power. Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. Boy. Is it on in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. It's okay. Instead, by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Are you gonna friend zone me? Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this never happened. After all, you were very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best. Thanks, man. You are a pretty cool guy. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. So, I'm kind of sad. I was kind of hoping that he was gonna be like my buddy. But I guess he's just gonna stay my platonic buddy. Where'd he go? He just like left me in his room? Did he just run away? Is he in the kitchen? Nope. Okay. Well. That was a good date we had. Kinda sad. I'm just gonna continue on my journey now. My sad, sad journey. Alone. Into the snow. Huh. Okay, what's this? Oh. Little gems. Oh. Cool. Yo. Are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey. Don't tell my parents I'm here. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Of course. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. Waterfall. Hey, hey Sans. Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. Grillby's? Oh, yeah, I'll go to Grillby's. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from work. Hell yeah. Over here. I know a shortcut. Sweet. Fast shortcut, huh? Yeah, no kidding. Hey, everyone. Hey, Sans. Greetings. Hiya, Sansy. Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least a half hour. You must be thinking of brunch. Oh god. Here, get comfy. Whoops. Watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Let's order. What do you want? Fries? Burger. Fries burger. I want a burger. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby. Love a double order of burg. I could so go for some burgers right now. So, what do you think of my brother? He is so cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. Oh well, at least he washes it. By that, I mean he wears it in the shower. Oh god. Well, close enough, right? Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Hell no! Fuck ketchup. More for me. I hate ketchup. Shit. Dude, why are you itching your ass? Anyway, cool or not, you'd have to agree. Price tries really hard. Like, how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head Royal Guard. And begged her to let him be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. That's cool. It's no big deal. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? Yes. So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using the echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. This seems like it's going to be very important. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe you let me pull... you pulled me away from work that long. Oh, God. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? Oh, you asshole. No, I don't have that much money. Just kidding. Grillby, put it on my tab. Oh, yeah. By the way, I was going to say something. But I forgot. Shit. Yeah, you're right, the food is probably cold by now. Well, I'm out. I want to know where the shortcut was that he took. He was there in like a second. All that gives my life validation is explaining the echo flower. No one can know. Never trust a flower. That's one of the constants of this world. Let's hang out again sometime. Hell yeah. This is a box. Why would you, though? You can't use items when they're in the box. Sincerely, a box hater. I don't really need anything. Oh! Okay, so I can try and run across this. Okay. It's a little... Oh! What happened? Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding that human I called you about earlier? Huh. Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne. But in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself? Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see? You see? Uh-oh. Shit's getting real. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Well, this isn't good. Oh, fuck. I should not have continued. Oh no. This is not good. Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. What did you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Aw. You are way too excited. A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Yeah, before we continue on with that, I'm going back and seeing what's on the other side of that waterfall thing. Behind that rushing water. There's a camera behind the waterfall. Why are there cameras everywhere? When four bridge seeds align the water, in the water they will sprout. Okay. Oh, okay. nice. Okay. Oh! Aaron flexes in. That is weird. Okay. The seahorse has a lot of HP, a lot of horsepower. All of his attacks are harder to dodge at the bottom of the box. Check all you want. Oh. Oh, oh. His own muscles. I'm gonna flex. Twice as hard. For you too. Flexing contest? Oh yeah. Oh shit. I'm gonna flex again. Flex so hard. Nice, I won't lose though. Wink. Oh shit. I need to eat my bicycle. No need for a swimsuit. He's ready for my flex. He flexed himself out of the room. Okay. Cool. What are these? Mushrooms. It's gonna be like, you wasted your flowers to read this sign. Congratulations, you failed the puzzle. Fuck, I knew it! You wasted your flowers. If an error is made, the bell blossom can call the bridge seeds back to where they started. Okay. Oh shit, that's what I'm supposed to do. I need all four of them, so... What do these things do, then? Shuffles. Shuffle up. This humble germaphobe seeks to cleanse the whole world. Clean whistle as it cleans. Oh, fuck. Damn. Alright. Friends with a little bird. To clean you, it hops around excitedly. Green means clean. Oh man. Oh. If tears are sanitary. Oh, clean me again. I need more green. Oh, maybe if it would help if I could actually get that. Ring. Hello! It's Papyrus! How did I get this number? Yeah, I didn't give you my number. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. Damn. So, what are you wearing? Wow. I thought you wanted to be just friends. I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a bandana. Is that true? Are you wearing a bandana? Oh god. Yes. So you are wearing a bandana. Got it. Wink, wink. Have a nice day. He actually told me wink, wink. Oh no. Wishing room. A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are these sparkling stones in the ceiling. Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Come on, sis, make a wish. I wish my sister and I will see the real stars someday. Seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. Yep. Look through the telescope? Yeah. Check wall. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seems that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it's the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. Shit. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul. A horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Oh fuck. No, I want to go back! Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm so screwed now. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! Shit, what is this? What is this? Oh my god. No. Oh my god, what was that? I cannot give up. I will stay determined. Damn, that was fucking crazy. Alright, so what's down here then? Nothing. Of course. I should have known. Shit. Alright, so what do I do? I've gotta make a run for it. Maybe I gotta just run. Oh shit! Oh. Run away! Shit! Ah! Oh no. Oh, don't find me. Oh, dude. Don't find me. Oh, he found me. Or she found me. Oh. No. Are you okay? Where are you? Where are you, my little friend? Oh, Oh no! I hope that they didn't die because of me. Oh, phew! Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face again. Man, you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left. No, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Oh, dude. You are a lifesaver. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Squeak. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from its mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. Thinking about getting into the telescope business. Wow, that's pretty expensive just to use a telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Hell yeah, I'm gonna use it. All I see is red. Where is it facing? Does he have it pointing at like the. He has it just pointing at the wall. Huh? You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. Yeah. Yeah. What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Oh, God. You. I see what you did there. It's an odd looking telescope. You friggin' tricked me! Now I got fucking rim around my eye. Alright, good. One away. Oh, what's this? I relocated my store, but there still are no customers. Fortunately, I thought of a solution. Punch cards! Every time you buy an ice cream, you take a punch card from the box. If you have three cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. Yeah, I'll take one. Should I just buy another one? And then I'll have four. I'll have so much ice cream. Yeah. Not even makeup. One eye makeup. Yes, take my card. I have three. Give me my free cream. Hey, yes. It's free. I love free ice cream. There we go. The ancient glyphs have been painted over a list of 21 different flavors. I don't know why, but I just want to turn off all the mushrooms. Alright, so what's down here? Do, 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 do. You hear a passing conversation. So, don't you have any wishes to make? Just one, but it's kind of stupid. Oh. Scorch. Oh, that's right, sexy wiggle. I got one gold. Nice. I wish I could run. Oh, dude. Hello! Remember when I asked you about clothes? Oh no. Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I told her what you told me you were wearing. A bandana. Because I knew, of course, after such a suspicious question, you'd obviously change your clothes. No, boy. Well, I guess I should probably change my clothes, huh? How do I change my clothes? I don't know how to change my clothes. Oh, I can call her? She's never gonna listen to me. Oh shit. How do I don't think I can change my clothes. Yep. Yep. No changing of the clothes. Well, fuck it. She's gonna find me one way or another, so whatever. Clean me. Clean me. Oh. Ew. Seahorse sweat. I'm gonna flex. Flexing so hard. Thrice. Thrice is hard in the flex. Oh. Flex away. Alright. You hear a passing conversation. Don't say that. Come on, I promise I won't laugh. The power to take their souls. This is the power that humans feared. Uh-oh. What the hell is that? Oh, this is not good. Oh, boy. Oh, it's so cute! Hey. Hey there. Notice you were here. Onion sands. Onion sand? That, you're kind of weird looking. You're visiting waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You'll love it, huh? Yeah, me too. My big favorite. Oh, God. Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. And the aquarium's full. Anyway, so even if I wanted to, that's okay though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything. I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear? Okay. Hey. Hey there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Good time. In the waterfall. Oh, this is some bad foreshadowing. I'm gonna die in this. Oh. 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 What the fuck is that? Hides in the corner but somehow encounters you anyway. Let's check you out. Tone deaf. She's too ashamed to bring it. Toot. Toot. Oh, hey. Pretends to be a pop idol. Smile. Come on, give me a big smile. Toot. 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 Pretends to be a pop idol. You hum a sad song. Follows my melody. Sweet. Aww. You sing beautifully. The Northern Room hides a great treasure. Fuck yeah! I'm gonna go there then. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. Oh boy. There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. Oh. I changed my key bindings. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 are fine. Oh shit, I always fucking do that. I only played the first 8 notes. Oh boy, I have a feeling I'm gonna do something bad. Oh shit, maybe if I didn't suck. So maybe I could do it 8 times? That was 8, wasn't it? Only the first 8 are fine. What? I'm so confused. I have to find the song, I guess. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. An incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. Only one exception, the soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. If only for a few moments. A human could absorb the soul, but this has never happened, and now it never will. Oh boy. Uh-oh. It's a statue. The structure at its feet seemed dry. Oh. Something seemed odd, though. Maybe I have to go back. Please take one. Take an umbrella? Yeah. Okay. Inside the statue, a music box begins to play. And doesn't stop. No idea what I'm doing. Okay, fuck it. Shit. Northern room hides a great treasure. Yes, but if only I knew what I was supposed to be playing for it. There's gotta be a place where I can get that. Oh, I should have kept one for myself. Yo! You can't hold an umbrella either? If you're walking away, I guess I'll go with you. Oh, cool. Let's go. Okay. Thanks, little buddy. It's nice to have a friend along with me. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Alright, dude, you're not helping. Like, seriously, you're not fucking helping. So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. Alright, you are really not helping. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Yeah, what about an innocent human? So where are we? What's this? What is this? Okay. Alright, so it's just a view of the place. Okay. How do I get over there? Can't talk to you. Let's see. Well, let's go back. Oh, maybe you know how to play the piano. See you later. No. Oh, I definitely need you for something, don't I? Oh, so what do I need you for? Oh. Okay. Why are you just standing there? This ledge is way too steep. Okay. You want to see Undyne, right? Put up your umbrella and climb on my shoulders. Okay. Sweet, thank you. I always find a way to get through. Oh, ha ha. Alright, cool. The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful, and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken, and countless monsters were turned to dust. Oh, boy. The serene sound of a distant music box, it fills you with determination. Alright. What time is it? I might take a break. Let's see what we're doing here. Let's see what's around the corner. I might take a break for dinner, but we'll see in a second. This is pretty interesting. Oh boy. This is not good. Oh fuck. This is actually much easier than the last one. I say that now, but... Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Lost him, where'd he go? Oh shit. Damn. Alright, this is definitely getting a little bit trickier. This isn't good. This is really not good. I'm cornered, aren't I? Fuck. Oh shit. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh. You've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Leeski, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Hey, hey, where are you? Where'd the nice person go? Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. Just garbage. And more garbage. And a trash heap. To flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through. And fall into the bottomless abyss below. It fills you with determination. Trash zone. Hmm. Oh boy. Oh, a bike. A honk of despair. Ooh. Oh, a beat up desktop computer. Oh, an old cooler. Ooh, yeah, sure, I'll take some random astronaut food. DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Oh, the training dummy. Yes. You feel bad. Aw. Uh-oh. What? Uh-oh. Fool. You think you can hurt- Oh, fuck. I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too. Until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, it spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. Oh my god. Mad dummy blocks away. Because they're a ghost, physical attacks will fail. Oh, pitiful. my god. Watch for your aim and your magic attacks. Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. I'll use your soul to cross the barrier. Oh boy, everybody wants my soul. Yeah, I'm just one popular soul human. Oh, oh, oh. Doing an armless ska dance. I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. Oh, 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 shit, shit, shit. Glares into a mirror, then turns you with the same expression. And everything I want will be mine. Oh boy. I guess I'll avenge my cousin. Oh, 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 oh. Mad Dummy is getting caught in all of the dialogue box. What was her name again? Getting caught in all over the dialogue box. Oh my god. I want to talk to you more. Nope, definitely doesn't want to talk to me. Nobody's happy with this. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Whatever. Feeble. Stop hitting yourself. Feeble, 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 feeble! Hey guys! Oh, dummies! 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 Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced. Now you see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Yeah, good luck with that. Mechanical whirs fill the room. More mercy! Dummy bot's magic missile! Oh, oh, oh. Guys are... Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh, 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 ah! Hit him! Hopping mad. Dude, I need my nice cream. And the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends. No! No! Oh god. No! No! Do not be throwing knives. That is dangerous. I'm out of knives. Good. But it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me forever. 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 God, he is fucking tripping out. Dude. What the heck is this? Acid rain. Whoop. Aww. Sorry I interrupted you, didn't I? Your friend immediately left. I am so happy to see you, Mr. Ghosty. Oh no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want, but no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Hey, my house is up here. In case you wanted to see, or in case you don't. Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna save here in the quiet area, and I'm going to take a break. I'll probably be on a little bit later tonight, if not, sometime throughout the week, so, thank you for watching, and feel free to, stay in and watch next time I'm on. So, take it easy.